someday more places in the world will accept us.
Thank you. key.
Snoop 'em up.
Someone's come.
We're not alone.
Your Pip-Boy doesn't sound pleased. Let's say we get out of here. Thank you.
Thank you. talked into this. How do I know that woman wasn't crazy? I'm starting to think her whole story was some fantasy she cooked up to get attention. Taking out one trapper to avenge her husband's death. Sounded easy enough. Now I wish I'd stayed far away from this godforsaken island. Shit, something's coming!
Cassie Dalton. Shame what happened to her family.
Welcome to the bait shop. If you need any odds and ends, I'm your man.
What's trade?
Happily.
Brooks.
How can the bait shop help you?
Let's trade.
Of course. You know, when I'm feeling down, a little commerce always cheers me up.
What's your story?
Just a guy trying to make... Speaking of which...
No thanks.
Come back if you change...
What kind of person just shoots a man for sport? All those trappers can burn in hell.
That trapper who killed your husband is dead.
Then it's done. It's but all those... Uh-huh. And it was no son or daughter. The final chapter's been...
Uh-huh. I found a holotape.
A lie? No, no. But something... Look at you, for instance. What's more, the island learned something, too.
Sure.
The island will respect you now.
I was glad to...
You certainly...
Right.
Now, every good story's got... Well, this isn't... There's no Daltons left to...
Uh-huh.
The island. And that's it. That's the end. Off you go now.
Is that your loved ones with my fine...
Hey, hair? Brooks.
Psst. Looking for a bargain?
Let's deal.
Happily.
Yes?
I've got those...
Oh, that's great!
I did notice a locked chest that I couldn't open.
Key? Chest? Well, you did your part.
Thank you.
should. You're not part synth?
Of course. I guess you wouldn't know, would you?
Hey, Dima.
What can I do for you?
I know you left some of your memories behind in an old submarine base.
You've been busy. I was hoping you were taking your time learning more about us. Maybe this is an opportunity for both of us, but you.
All right.
Before I begin, how much do you know?
I know all I need to.
Then my plan is simple. In the old command center,
right.
I'll give you the program you need. It's not going to be like a normal hack. I've loaded the program with some instructions.
Actually, I already have the program.
Well, one more thing before you leave. Our ultimate goal must be to bring peace.
If we find anything suspicious in those memories of yours, we'll be back.
Turns out, Dima's earliest memories are in the hands of the Children of Adam. He's afraid of what they're gonna find.
So, is that what those death projections were about? It wasn't Dima, or is he still hiding something? Do you have a way in?
I got this program that Faraday and Dima wrote.
Really? How would that work? I wonder if you'll need to, you know... I'll bet that's it. And then Faraday's program would be translating Dima's thoughts and data. I'm sorry, I'm making assumptions.
I'll get Dima's memories.
Good luck.
Katie is far away enough from the Institute that we don't have to worry, right?
Not up to chatting right now.
Hey there.
Sounds like you got the all clear. So what's your story?
I came here looking for Kasumi.
Oh, isn't it? That Kasumi's a good enough kid, I suppose. Not that anyone's asking, but I'll tell you. what you are, where you came from.
Is there anything you care about?
I mean, staying alive is preferable to not. Anyway, lately I've taken to amusing myself with trading. Let me know if you need something.
Right. Anything?
God, no. So?
So what's...
Me? No story here. Nice of you to ask.
Richter, please, you can't do this. We've
been
loyal.
It's grand zealot to you, and your dedication has come into doubt. You need to prove your faith. One of you may return to the fold. The other
cannot hide.
It's grand zealot to you, and your dedication has come into doubt. You need to prove your faith.
They are doomed, brothers and sisters, and they know it. The people of Far Harbor need only peer out their windows to look upon the face of Atom himself, given form in holy fog. Yet no matter how inevitable Atom's reign in this land may be, they deny it. Scoff at us behind their condensers. Kill our visionaries. Slay those who only wish to bring them the light.
It's grand zealot to you, and your dedication has come into doubt. You need to prove your faith. One of you may return to the fold. The other will return to Adam.
Richter, this is insane. You can't expect us to...
Will there be anything else?
That'll be all, sister.
Thank you, Grand Zealot.
It's okay. I'm not from Far Harbor.
Quite the journey.
Adam's children?
We are the children of Adam.
You walk through his domain.
What do you mean, his domain?
The island. You've seen the fog, and that glow is the path to our salvation.
I'm interested in joining.
Decisions of who may enter our family, we leave to Adam.
By doing what, exactly?
There is a small spring not far from here. Mm-hmm. Those not chosen.
All right.
Then let us hope he go to the spring.
Thank you. M-O-T-H-E-R. Mother? Could that be the password?
Expected. Did Adam reveal something to you?
I drank from the spring.
A woman? Led you to that icon?
It was otherworldly.
Adam above. You really did see her. The mother is a messenger from Adam.
Right.
She's the one who led the first of us to this place. And if she revealed herself to you, if you are prepared to take the next step...
I am ready to...
Then it will be so.
Uh-huh.
I'm not sure this is such a good idea.
Uh-huh. Head inside and present the icon to the High Confessor once his sermon is done. Once you've spoken with him, you should come see me. And here. But know this. We are all devoted servants to Adam here. Welcome, brother.
The confessor is wrapping up his sword.
They are doomed, brothers and sisters, and they know it. The people of Far Harbor need only peer out their windows to look upon the face of Adam himself, given form in holy fog. Yet no matter how inevitable Adam's reign in this land may be, they deny it. Scoff at us behind their...
Be respectful. You walk through hallowed halls.
Ah. Our family has gotten a little bigger. Welcome.
Pardon me.
If you're looking for the crypt, you took a wrong turn. My job to take care of this place. You touch anything, I'm taking the limb. Understand?
Zealot Ware seems so interested in Brother Devon's fast. I wonder if he's thinking about joining him.
Whispers of a new convert.
Welcome,
brother.
How does it feel to take your place among Adam's chosen?
It's an honor.
I'm glad you feel as such. You've been to Far Harbor, yes? What would you...
I'd reach out to them.
Do you not believe we...
Sounds like peace would be better for everyone. This isle...
For years, my predecessor begged for peace. We tried to help them, but now that I am hot, all Adam's foes,
right.
They will come to recognize, but it is only through unity that we can succeed. Now.
I found this icon.
Is that?
Sure.
The mother. So the whispers were true. It would seem he expects great things from you, child.
Yeah, I'd like to help.
Eager. My own inquiries have proven fruitless.
Mm-hmm.
I would have you and should you find proof of any heresy or disloyalty.
What exactly?
Hard evidence of any plots, such trans.
Consider it done.
Superb. Here. This is a chance to prove your value to Adam.
I think we ought to talk.
What's wrong?
Wrong?
We've just been traveling for a while now. So, are there any...
What's with the outfit?
After I started the agency, I got some old memories. Putting on the hat and trench coat. Guess I felt they made...
What do you remember?
It's all pretty hazy from back then. Single test chamber was my whole world for years. They've cut you loose.
So...
That's a question I've been trying to figure out myself. But I'm still mechanical, not bioengineered like the thing. You remember when Dima was talking about the Institute's personality experiments? My memories. My personality. They scanned his brain. I don't know why they chose to make a robot based on some pre-war cop. But hey, maybe that's why the Institute tossed me in the garbage instead.
Sure. Wait.
Sure was.
Mm-hmm.
I remember waking up one day in a garbage heap. Suffice to say, it was a confusing couple of weeks. Folks didn't really know much about synths back then, so... But the kids, I think his name was Jim, grilled me for an hour. It eventually turned into a pretty swell soiree. Those people, they treated me like a human being. It's a surprisingly rare trait out here sometimes. Part of the reason I've stuck around this long.
Where's that town?
I tried to go back and say thanks. Don't know what happened to the people.
If you're good to people, they'll be good back.
Couldn't agree more.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I expect you're about as bored.
story to Adam.
Awful lot of rats.
Excuse me, Sister Aubert.
Not here to give tours, here to make sure this place keeps running. So please, make it quick.
Rumor is you and brother...
Edgar? Not my...
Why build a crypt in the...
Keeps our fallen brethren near his glow.
Uh-huh. Why would someone...
You've been out there, right? Wandered too close to the wrong settlement.
Mm-hmm. You don't like Tectus, huh?
I've got no problem with Tectus.
Sister Aubert.
You again. This still isn't the crypt, and I shouldn't need to remind you our policy on touching things.
Why a child of Adam would live anywhere but the nucleus, I will never
Pardon
understand.
Me.
Glory to Adam, brother. You must be the one Richter sent out to the spring. Don't appear you turned into a slobbering goon.
Uh-huh. A woman.
What? I guess it's not our place to question the ways of Adam.
Adam ever grant-
Sort of. My parents were settlers. Made do for a couple years.
Uh-huh.
But then came this storm. I was the only one to survive. I wandered for days.
Right.
The spring.
Uh-huh.
Vision I had. It felt like it lasted for days.
Uh-huh.
When I finally came to, I was in Richter's arms.
What are your duties?
I am the Grand Zealot's second. It is my job to ensure the Zealots are fit for the conflict to come.
So you're a Zealot?
We are defenders of Adam's.
Mm-hmm.
Most were mercenaries or though Richter, apparently, was actually a soldier of some rank in his old life.
Nothing for now.
Remain vigilant, brother.
Mm-hmm.
Shield me from those who would do me harm.
Excuse me.
Yeah? I mean, glory to a- Wait. You're the new convert. You happen to see Brother Devon, the sickly guy, praying off by himself.
Sure.
See, Brother Devon, he's been on a fast. Most folks would say that's real admirable.
Why?
I've got my opinions.
Sounds nuts to me.
Adam above. Look, me and Devon, we weren't born with Adam's blessing like everyone else around here. Now Devon thinks fasting and refusing meds till he dies is gonna get Adam to grant him some kind of revelation or something. I've tried talking to him. I know we don't know each other.
Uh-huh.
Damn handy for folks like us. What do you say?
Okay, sure.
Oh, thank you.
The triumph of Adam is inevitable. His fog cannot be halted.
Let our lost sister see the error.
Pardon me.
Wait. You're the one there.
Let's see what you have.
Weapons.
Caution, brother. Last child who tried to claim the secrets within roused the guardians of the base.
Well, that looks like fun. Inside, you got,
Hey, come look at this.
Intruder, identify yourself.
Anyone you walk away from.
Ambush. Defensive protocols engaged. Breath lost. Entering enhanced detection.
Fine.
Sensor alert. Anomaly detected.
Playing hide and seek.
If you're listening to this, then you made it inside my memory banks. Take a moment. I know it's a lot at once. The architecture you're seeing is data. My data. When I'm plugged into the chair, this is what I see. You're using an earlier version of that technology. A brain wave scanner instead of a direct neural wire. Look around. Do you see that yellow column in the distance? That's long-term memory storage. That's your goal. But you can't just retrieve that data yourself. One of the programs loaded in that holotape is called the Indexer. They're represented by the friendly green sprites milling around. Do you see them? The Indexers have one purpose: to get the data in the yellow column and bring it back to the memory access point. You need to help them get there and back safely. Once they've recovered all the data in the memory, the program will translate it into something you can understand. If you ever need to leave the simulation, then don't worry. Nothing gets reset. You can keep going from wherever you left off. Good. You're across the gap. But now you have to deal with the security systems. That red firewall is blocking you and your indexers from reaching the data. Do you see that green beam of light? That's a decoder beam. It can destroy the firewall. You just need to direct the beam to its vulnerable spot. Good. Now you just need to create a path to the data with code blocks, and your indexers can get to work. system has been alerted to your presence. Now things will get hairier. You'll need to deploy defense constructs against the system's active countermeasures. The system's sentries will do everything they can to stop your indexers from returning to the access point with the data. Memory retrieval now at 60%.
Intrusive indexer detected.
Verifying memory file. 100%. We're done here. We now have an access point into the next memory. Just step into the data stream where this memory was stored.
Memory file identification. 0V-9AX0. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Things are not going well with Far Harbor. Several of my people have been assaulted, spat at, interrogated for no reason. This is getting out of control, but there's still a chance they can learn to trust us. We just need one of their own who's on our side. I can't let anyone know what I'm about to do. I'll need to set up the equipment far away from Acadia. It'll double as a place to bury the evidence.
Additional location data appended. A makeshift medical facility underneath the Vim. Pop factory. Coordinates downloaded.
Intrusion detected. Countermeasures initiated. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer. Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
First data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Intrusive program detected.
Memory retrieval at 100%. Verifying. Looks good. You can now use the data stream as an access point to the next memory.
Memory file identification 0J-2NN8. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I'm offloading this memory. I cannot bear lying to Confessor Martin and his Children of Adam any longer. Better to just forget. I found it. The location of the launch key to fire the nuclear missile inside the submarine. Confessor Martin believes it can bring his people into division. Destruction at the hands of an atomic blast. He struggles with how literal his interpretation of that precept should be. I can't risk him deciding to find the key and use it. His people were the first to accept me for what I am. Of them being gone fills me with nothing but pain.
Additional data appended. Location: the Harbor Grand Hotel safe room. Key code: 485130.
Unit attrition of intrusive program. Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Initiating erasure of intrusive indexer. Beginning attrition of intrusive program. Beginning attrition of intrusive program. initiating erasure of intrusive indexer. Beginning attrition of intrusive program. Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Initiating erasure of intrusive indexer. Data breach detected. Initiating anti-intrusion countermeasures. Warning. Data breach detected. Intrusion countermeasures initiated. Of intrusive program. Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Another data block retrieved. One more to go.
Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer. Intrusive indexer eliminated. Intrusive program detected. Beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer. Detected. Intrusive indexer detected.
Complete memory retrieved. The data stream is now available to access the next memory.
Memory file identification 0H-3X0P. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've made a contingency plan in case Far Harbor discovers the truth or gives in to their xenophobia despite all my efforts. I've isolated the wind turbine powering Far Harbor's fog condensers. A kill switch command will leave them defenseless from the fog and its creatures. But now that it's done, am I really capable of this? this massacre that I've engineered, I'm going to remove the command code from my memories. I'll bury a hard copy if I need to use it. But I can't keep it close to me. It makes me sick.
Additional location data appended. Coordinates to the kill switch command code and the wind farm maintenance building. Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
Security alert. Intrusion detected in long-term storage. Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Data block retrieved. Progress. Another data block retrieved. One more to go.
Intrusive program detected. Indexer detected. Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Unauthorized indexer erased. Intrusive indexer detected. Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
That's 100% verified. Good job. You can use the data stream to access the next memory, as usual.
Memory file identification 0Z-7A4K. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Get away from me! What the hell are you?
It's me. We escaped the Institute together. You're my brother.
I don't have a brother! Name's Nick Valentine. No one in my family tree is a plastic skin freak.
You're just confused. Let me help.
Stay away from me! I don't want to hurt you!
Memory file identification 0Y-8K7D. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've discovered a curious record inside the pre-war data files of this submarine base. The Marines here were equipped with an advanced model of combat armor. There are several suits already in the base, in various states of deterioration. But there were more shipments of the armor on its way to the base. the day the bombs fell. They could be in prime condition if the sealants have held. I have no use for them, but you never know. Maybe they'll be worth digging up one day.
Additional data appended. Armor shipments tracking information. Coordinates downloaded. Memory file identification. 0H-3X0P. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've made a contingency plan in case Far Harbor discovers the truth or gives in to their xenophobia despite all my efforts. I've isolated the wind turbine powering Far Harbor's fog condensers. A kill switch command will leave them defenseless from the fog and its creatures. But now that it's done, am I really capable of this? This massacre that I've engineered? I'm going to remove the command code from my memories. I'll bury a hard copy if I need to use it. But I can't keep it close to me. It makes me sick.
Additional location data of memory file identification. 0Z-7A4K. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Get away from me! What the hell are you?
It's me. We escaped the Institute together. You're my brother.
I don't have a brother. The name's Nick Valentine. And no one in my family tree is a plastic-skinned freak.
You're just confused. Let me help.
May I see a kingdom reunited before him?
Stay away from me! I don't want to hurt you!
Goodbye, brother.
Hey. Playback.
Hey, when you were in Dima's memories, did you find anything?
Uh-huh. Take a listen to this holotape, Nick.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
God. Dima really did help me escape the Institute? I must have still been in a haze from one of the Institute's experiments on me.
Mm-hmm.
Damn it. Why can't I remember?
You all right?
Do I look all right to you? Well, I wanted proof Dima and I had history. Should I give him a chance?
I guess the question is, what do you want, Nick?
If I did, would I want Dima to be that brother?
I think you already know the answer, Nick.
Huh. Maybe next time we swing by Acadia, I'll try to be a little nicer to the old sin. Thanks, bud.
We must suffer to truly feel Adam's embrace, to lay broken before him.
I believe the Grand Zealot was looking for you.
Grand Zealot.
Ah, there you are. I have a job for you.
I'm ready to serve.
There is a woman, but she's given herself over to something dark. The Confessor ordered Zealot Field to track her down.
Uh-huh.
Now Gwyneth has begun profaning our holy sites with her mad. The High Confessor wants her.
I'll find her, Grand Zealot.
Good. Speak to Zealot Field.
Sure.
Bring Adam's judge.
From the
this spot, I will not move.
Hi there.
Holy Adam, from this spot, is that you? Oh, holy, oh, I'm sorry, brother.
Zealot Ware asked me to speak to you.
Getting others to do his dirty work now is? Adam came to me.
And what
that I need only. Jet has been my crutch for many years. A verdant stag. It commanded me to return to the nucleus. For my dedication, Adam would send another messenger.
Yeah, but...
You may be right.
I guess I'll just...
Uh-huh.
Devin.
Who's there? Oh. Hello. Again. You... needed something else?
I have good news.
You're the messenger? Oh, thank you. Thank you, your brilliance. I can't believe it. His messenger.
Dispensed Adam's judgment to Sister Gwyneth.
You did it. Adam above, you did it. Here, anytime I brew a new batch, you can have some. And if there's anything else I can do for you, you let me know.
Why do you care so much about Devin?
I mean, he's a good kid. He just needed a hand.
Huh.
So.
You mentioned before you're affected by radiation.
Sure beats where I came from. Lived with a nasty bunch out in the fog. But one day, out hunting, we stumbled upon High Confessor Tectus and figured we could ransom them back. You can
You turned on the trappers?
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
3 meals a day.
Uh-huh.
Ended up being a pretty easy decision.
Mm-hmm.
So, something else I can...
Got any more of your brew?
Fresh out at the moment.
Didn't need anything at the moment.
All right, then.
We'll all be divided before Sister Mai finishes her work.
Guess it was nothing.